delivering the speech on behalf of the Inspector General of the Namibian Police, Detective Sergeant Dolin Joashon, stated that the Namibian Police will continue with its usual determination and commitment to disrupt and frustrate the intent capabilities of criminal syndicates.
A robust approach by all stakeholders is very essential. Therefore, the police and the prosecution authorities to secure justice for the victims of trafficking in persons.
Speaking at the same occasion, the Minister, Agnes Yongarero, warned the youth not to fall victim of this serious crime and called for a collective effort from various stakeholders to curb human trafficking.
All I want to say is, be careful. If it's possible, read up as much as you can. If it's not possible, ask the others about this type of things. What is this thing? Why is everybody talking about the thing? Is it really a serious thing? It is. I can tell you, it is.
The day commemorated under the international theme of committed to cause and working on the front line to end human trafficking. Gariye Kavari, NBC News, Oshiwarongo.